is known as the sunstone. It helps bring in positivity. It helps bring in trust. It helps to, again, re-energize perhaps our dreams and hopes and aspirations that we may have felt disconnected from lately or have lost along the way in our life's journey. Thank you. lovely. And so, because we have reconnected with our personal power here, we're just going to remove our little itsy-bitsy candle and place the cinnamon pouch and the essential oil in the center there. The next thing you are being encouraged to do is to set your intentions. Where can you be of service in the world? Where can you be of service to others? By providing that assistance in whatever way you see fit and whatever means of serving best suits you is going to help manifest the things you want in your life. So now I would like to bring in the crystal pyramid. So that with the energies and the intentions and the way that you are serving the beautiful world, the universe, and others, the animals, nature, all of those beautiful connections to ourselves, it is going to push things up, out into the universe so that your team can just feel the frequencies and in return aid you as you aid others. stewardship.